of commentaries, I actually was watching them the other day. I want to say it was one of the Oron commentaries. And you mentioned something about a Kyoya blow up doll. Where on earth did that come from?
It's for me and Michael Pena being stuck in a booth together. That I know what came out of my mouth at that point. I get giddy around Tina. He makes me happy. I can't say that if there wasn't, if there was a Kyoya doll in existence, I probably wouldn't buy it. But whatever!
Especially
if you could go like the little Build-A-Bear things, you know, how they use the little voice box in it? Like you get Tatum to like record something and put it in there? I would love that doll. I love that doll so hard. No, I absolutely adore Tatum.